afternoon, Dr. Yasser. Can you please introduce yourself to the audience?
Dr. Yasser Kafaji, a professor of otorhinolaryngology at Mansoura University.
Welcome, Dr. Yasser.
Thank you.
Dr. Yasser, what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
Rhino Egypt is the biggest event of rhinology in Egypt and in the Middle East. It has been there for 24 years. I have been chairing and presenting in this event for more than 18 years. As you see, the hundreds of participants from all the area in Egypt, Arab countries, and of course many experts are coming from different parts of the world to share with us the most recent advances in rhinology, which is a disease of the nose and the paranasal senses and the skull base.
Okay, Dr. Yasser, can you please talk to us about your presentation? What are you going to present this year?
This year I'm going to present Mansoura experience at Mansoura University in dealing with conditions called CSF rhinorrhea, which is the leak of the cerebrospinal fluid from the brain through the nose. These are challenging cases. I'm going to present our experience more than 10 years for dealing with over 125 cases of different etiologies. Most of them are spontaneous that come with middle-aged obese women with high intracranial tension mostly. Other cases, post-traumatic, like after motor vehicle accidents, congenital meningoencephalocele caused after excision of tumors and skull-based surgeries. We are going to present how to diagnose and put an algorithm for treating these conditions and repair of the skull-based defects so that to make a separation between the brain and the nose and to prevent sometimes fatal complications that can happen in such patients.
Okay, thank you so much, Dr.